Hi, we are Andrew and Carol Westwood. We are outdoor adventurers.
And we paddle all across North America along with our dog Misty. Now, what were we looking for in a camper?
Well, we do a lot of driving. And we needed something that was going to be super fuel efficient to pull. We needed something also that would be quick to set up in the evenings after a long day of driving. We've learned from experience that whatever we chose had to be storm-worthy, particularly for high winds.
Yes.
And we needed something that could go off the beaten trail, so high ground clearance was going to be very helpful.
Right. We wanted something that would fit in our small garage so we didn't have to pay for extra storage. And it needed to carry some canoes and boards or bikes, whatever we needed to bring along with us. Had to be big enough to have our dog in there. And we needed a good amount of ventilation. And we were in the process of building our own. We're looking at this for the last 2 years.
Well, we were actually, we were planning one, weren't we?
Yeah.
For almost 2 years. And we learned that planning and building your own trailer is actually a lot more difficult than we initially thought.
It is. And all of a sudden, I'm just looking at my computer and Andrew pokes me on the shoulder and says, get a load of this thing.
So I found the Camp365 website and did a little bit of research. Mm-hmm. And we thought, this fits the bill. It meets our criteria. So we bought one. And we've now used it for a complete season. We pulled it, I think it was about 12,000 miles. We went from Ontario, Canada, down to Colorado, up to Alberta, and then across Canada to the East Coast and back.
Right.
And we've really loved it. What did you like best so far about the Camp365?
Well, it's a cabin. It's got a lot of room inside. Love it. We can put a queen size bed in there and have room around it, which is super important. It's so versatile. You can add so many components to it. It's great.
There's other things too that I really like about it. The in-floor storage. When you look at the trailer, there's a belly area which you can utilize almost completely for storage of extra gear.
That's right.
Pulling the trailer on the highway is super easy. It's 4 feet wide, so the visibility with your rear view mirrors makes it really easy for lane changing.
Right.
It's an easy trailer to pull. It also helps when you're kind of shoehorning it into camp spots. It's really easy. It's an easy trailer to live with.
That's right. And quite honestly, it is a cottage on wheels. It's perfect.
We love it.